Good morning, children. Today we are going to see about 4th standard social science, unit 2nd. Lesson name is Physical Features of Tamil Nadu. Now we are going to see about our state. Our state, Tamil Nadu, is located in the south of India. It is the 11th largest state in India. It shares boundaries with Andhra Pradesh on the north, Karnataka on the northwest, Indian Ocean on the south, Kerala on the west, Bay of Bengal on the east. Tamil Nadu extends up to Kanyakumari, which forms the southernmost tip of India. It is the meeting point of Arabian Sea, Indian Ocean and Bay of Bengal. The Pulicat Lake is situated at the northern end of Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu had 32 districts. Recently, government announced 3 more districts, namely Kallakuruchi, Chengalpattu and Tenkasi. At present, 2019, there are 35 districts. Children, now we are going to see about landscape of Tamil Nadu. The landscape of Tamil Nadu can be divided into 4 categories, namely mountains, plateaus, plains and coast. Mountains. Tamil Nadu is the only state in India which has both the Western Ghats and Eastern Ghats. They meet at the Nilgiri Hills in Tamil Nadu. Thattabetta is the highest peak in Nilgiri Hills. Tamil Nadu has various hill stations like Ooty, Kodaikanal, Kolli Hills, Kotagiri and Erkad. The Eastern Ghats do not get enough rainfall, unlike the Western Ghats, which receives lot of rainfall. The plantations grown in these ghats include tea, coffee and spices. Tamil Nadu has a rich flora and fauna. Mudumalai Wildlife Sanctuary, Indira Gandhi Wildlife Sanctuary and National Park in Anaimalai are in the western ghats of the state. There are a variety of plant species found in them. The Kurunji shrub is the most special of them all. Kurunji flowers blossoms once in 12 years. Plateaus. There are 3 plateaus in Tamil Nadu, namely Baramahal Plateau, Coimbatore Plateau and Madurai Plateau. There are many small hills between these plateaus. Chennimalai is one among those hills in Erode. Plains. Plains in Tamil Nadu can be divided into river plains and coastal plains. River plains. Rivers Palar, Cheyyar, Pennar and Vellar form the northern plains. The middle river plain is formed by Kaveri and its tributaries. River Vaigai and Tamirabharani form the southern plains. River Cheyyar is a tributary of River Palar. It is a seasonal river that flows through the district of Trivannamalai. Coastal plains. Coastal plains of Tamil Nadu are also called Cholamandalam plains, which extend from Chennai to Kanyakumari. Okay, children, we will learn about more interesting details of this lesson in the upcoming videos. Thank you.